For millions of Londoners, it's become an all too familiar story. Another tube strike on Thursday. Leaders of the unofficial action meet tonight to confirm the walkout, but there seems little chance of it being called off. Drivers are demanding an extra £64 a week for operating trains without guards. All passengers are demanding is a normal service.
I think it's a disgrace.
I think commuters had enough.
Absolutely.
They're very annoying.
There's another one planned for Thursday. How do you feel about that?
It's going to disrupt life. It's going to disrupt my life and disrupt a lot of people's lives.
If you go on strike, stay on strike. Get it over with.
Well, it means I have to do a lot of walking. It makes my feet very sore. But just like everybody else, it's an inconvenience.
Passenger watchdogs had this message for the strikers and London Underground.
We're not trying to judge the rights or wrongs. We're not actually directly involved. We're neither employers or employees in it. But we would like to see them get together and sort it out.
And stop this happening for the passengers.
Absolutely.
Joining the call for the strike to be called off is ASLEF, the driver's own union. General Secretary Derek Fullick said today the union's executive would decide on Thursday whether to ballot for an official strike. Until then, he wants no more walkouts. Talks between London Underground and the union broke down last week, with both sides as far apart as ever. Four other one-day strikes have brought the Underground to a virtual standstill, with chaos on the roads as commuters turn to their cars and buses. Strike leaders are tonight under growing pressure to call off Thursday's walkout from their own union, passengers and London Underground. They meet in less than an hour to make a final decision, but most drivers I've spoken to today say they expect the strike to go ahead. So as things stand tonight, don't expect any tube services to run on Thursday. This is Mike Pearce with London's frustrated commuters for Thames News.